We do have two confirmed deceased persons, and we have at least two others that are injured that are currently seeking treatment right now at a local hospital. Building is secure and safe. And we have officers here now starting the investigative process. The shooter is one of the deceased, yes.